What are we tasting now?
Since people have very different tastes, everybody enjoy drinking something else. So we also want to provide for everybody something, you know. So the first wine we tried is was Belokranec, which is a completely dry wine. Here we have one cuvée. It's cuvée from Lashkirtling, Sauvignon, Chardonnay, and sometimes some other sorts. It's semi-dry, so it has just a little bit of residual of sugar, and many people don't like the taste of the acids in the wine. When we have dry wine, you higher alcohol also gives much stronger taste of the acid. And in this wine, we have just a little bit of the sugar residual in the wine, so everything becomes very smooth, very nice. It is not very sweet, so you can still drink it and eat some chicken, like meat, light meat, let's say pasta, also fish, something like that. And many people like it very much.
Mm-hmm.
This we have Metliška Črnina. As I told you in the beginning, it is also, this wine is under some protection. It is registered name. It is only produced in Bela Krajina. It's definitely the wine which brings our name out of Bela Krajina the further. It's also very known wine for a very long period of time in the past. So it's black cuvée. Its main sort is Modra Frankinja, 60%. 30% it's Žametna Črnina, some local sort. Then 10% have to be again a single Belokranec, other varieties. It's completely dry wine and it's very drinkable. We always, it has to have alcohol between 10.3 and between 11.5% of alcohol, and this is why it is also in the sweet spot regarding the taste and the drinkability. Because as I told for Belokranec, it can be easily be combined with a lot of different foods, and it's very good for the celebrations. This is also, it has fresh, fruity flavor. This Žametna Črnina gives it nice acidity background to be refreshful, and Frankinja is some sort which gives a really big body, so it's a very nice wine. Here we have Modra Frankinja. This variety is very important to us in Bela Krajina, because as I told you, Metliška Črnina would not exist without this variety. It is a little bit earlier variety. It gives every year very good results. It's a little bit nicer, more richer. You also see it's darker, good color. On the flavor, it's fruity. This wood forest fruits, if we would say like this, and it's also very good wine to age a little bit. It is very good if you have also some wooden barrels. We usually age this one also at least for some time in smaller wooden barrels, because it gives it back this nice rich color, and also it gets better flavor. The next very interesting variety is Muscat. We call it Romanian Muscat, it would be yellow Muscat. It is aromatic variety, aromatic sort. Women always like it very much. It is the best that we have residual of sugar. We usually make it like semi-sweet wine. I also tried one year like with the driver version, but problem is people expect to have some sugar inside. So also because of this nice flavor, after Muscat, it's very good to have some sugar in the taste. This sort also production for these grapes, it is somehow interesting always for winemaker, because everybody would like to have as much sugar as possible, but the flavors are in the skin of the grapes. And it is very important to decide when to harvest the grapes, because if the grapes are too long on the plants, then you can lose the flavor, this aroma, you know. And if you take it too early, you don't have good taste. So this is a little bit of the challenge with this variety. Here we have Chardonnay. Chardonnay is very, very good variety. Perhaps it's not cherished or known as good as it should, but Chardonnay always gives very, very full body in the wine. It's very good for cuvées. If you make some mixture of a few different sorts and you put Chardonnay inside, it's always very good. It's very nice because it's a little bit earlier sort, so grapes have a lot of sugar already early in the harvesting season. So if some season is a little bit bad, there's a lot of rain or a little bit cooler or some other problems with diseases, Chardonnay always achieves very good sugars, so you can have enough alcohol and enough body. It's not so special on the flavor. It has flavor, let's say a little bit of lemon. It's very nice, fresh, it's very good, but not intensely aromatic. So this one is always very good. It's nice to make either dry, either sweet wine, always it's very good. Here we have rosé. Rosé is always some wine which is produced from the black varieties, but a little bit different than normally. We have usually white wines and red wines, and they are very different by the taste and by everything. Rosé is wine which is produced in a way we produce white wines, and also it's because of this it's in the between, also on the taste. This rosé is from Modra Franchina. We will see later on Modra Franchina, which is produced normally, and this is the same grapes as you will see later. That one will have a very, very deep, very strong color. This one is very gentle, nice rosé, a little bit reddish. And also smell it, when we try it, it's very interesting. When you would not drink white wine, and perhaps red wine is too strong tasting, rosé is a very good option because it has very fruitful flavor, freshness, very drinkable, very easy, because white dry wines with not too much alcohol are very drinkable wines, and this is a little bit different and very nice. It's also the last years coming very popular again, so this is also some good option for the wine lovers. Which I forgot to mention earlier, but it is very important here in our region, is Sauvignon. It is also aromatic variety, also very challenging as with the Muscat regarding the flavor. In Sauvignon you have mostly the most important flavor is flavor of grasses. It can be a freshly cut grass or the dry grass. This is usually always it can also develop a little bit like Muscat, or many times also it can be green pepper inside the flavor. It is very good if you make it dry wine, but we always have some with a semi-sweet version of this wine, because when we don't have any more of the Muscat, people still like this wine. It's a very nice flavor and very rich taste.